This is an important confirmation by the court that the elections must be conducted in accordance with the Constitution. The court set out the articles of the Constitution, 81, 86, and reiterated. There's another important point. The court has held that there is a constitutional obligation upon the IEBC to conduct these matters free, fair, neutrally, and with produce all the relevant documents in court.
Wish.
It has spoken clearly. Let the people of Embakasi South choose their elected leaders and let their decisions stand this time around. That is all we can say.
Wish.
I would like to talk to you. And my able lawyer, you have done a great job. I would like to thank my party leadership for always being with me. I would like to thank my